just keep your hands inside the ride till the engine is completely off. Hey, I'm not giving you a ride back. You didn't obey the safety rules.
Look who's coming with us.
Oh my gosh.
Where's Tango?
Ah, don't eat that, you dumb dog.
Here we go. On this side?
Yeah, over by the water.
What are you gonna do over by the water? I'm gonna drive down there and get a closer look.
Well, you go right ahead.
We'll do a before and after.
I'm unloaded.
Okay, here we go. Here's the before. Day two. Jersey's helping us. We got pretty much done.
Jersey! So
this is day two. Got pretty much done. Right?
I can't wait till that's going to look great.
Yeah, I can't wait till you can stand on the other side of those trees and you can see the pond. Because that's the goal.
Right. I want to be able to stand right here and look all the way over.
Side. Be able to look over there.
As much as possible.
Uh-huh.
Get rid of all this vegetation.
All the little.
Here.
Yeah.
Now that's going to take a minute, but we can gnaw at it.
Yeah, we're working on the lake first.
Right. I want to see water, so I'm working on that, right?
Yeah. Yeah. I know we got more important things to do, but this is the happy place, right? This is what makes us happy, so we want it to look good.
I think this is a very cool place to be. I don't know.
And it's way cooler back here. Oh, my gosh.
Maybe isn't that's it cooler? What the difference is, you know? I'm wanting to know. I want to look over.
Woo.
Little progress report. Cleaning up the waterfront. That's the machine that did it. And this is what it looked like when we come through. It don't play.